yourself up and dust.
Okay, thank you for joining us once again for our continued coverage of the 2011 Neutralite All-Stars here in Hamilton, Ontario. Joined once again by Dave Benning, team in Group A. The second match was a matchup between Quebec and Team Saskatoba. BC was eagerly watching from the stands. Quebec needed a two-goal win to go through, and they got it in just about the last minute. A 3-1 victory for Quebec. Yep. Give us your thoughts on that match as well.
Well, it was quite funny when we got near to the end of the game where Quebec was in full control of the match. Manitoba, Saskatchewan team, they changed their style of play. They went with a 4-4-2 with a diamond in midfield. But one of the biggest problems that they had was that they didn't put enough pressure on number six from Quebec, Vanessa Gregoire. And she played very well because she was the playmaker in the midfield, knocking the balls around.
Listen to your dad. This is our motto. Your time to shine.
Claro, claro, claro.